Something to keep in mind is that when we have increased ligament laxity, whether it's pathological or not, it doesn't really matter. But when we have an increased ability of the ligaments to stretch, we can sometimes have an increased ability for those to be injured. All right, everybody. This video is for the Gumby people out there, the people who are double jointed or who are 70 years old and can still bend down and touch the floor with both palms, or the people who are fantastic at yoga. This is for the yogis out there. Something to keep in mind is that when we have increased ligament laxity, whether it's pathological or not, it doesn't really matter. But when we have an increased ability of the ligaments to stretch, we can sometimes have an increased ability for those to be injured. And so that's something that we always have to keep in the back of our mind, that if somebody has increased ligament laxity and they have pain around a joint, that one of the areas that we really need to consider and evaluate for is ligamentous injury or ligamentous pain stemming from those ligaments, because they are more prone to being overstretched because they are looser and more gumby. Now, the reverse can also be very true. When we're on the other end of the spectrum, people who have really, really stiff ligaments can also be more prone to ligamentous injuries because the ligaments don't give as much. However, we're not talking about that today. We're talking about the yogis and the flexible people here. So if you are suffering from chronic pain and you classify or identify, I should say, as a yogi or a very, very flexible person, and nobody has evaluated the integrity of your ligaments or has been able to tell you if you do or do not have pain coming from ligaments, and mind you, make sure they actually evaluate your ligaments and that they know that ligaments can cause pain before telling you that your ligaments are not causing you pain, because if they don't evaluate for it, how can they tell you that it's not your ligaments? Make sure that you are seeking out that evaluation and potential treatment. And then the other thing that you have to take into mind, if you are identifying as that very, very flexible person, is that your joints may be at risk of increased wear and tear if there's excessive ligament laxity. And so as you age, get into your 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, you might start to see some more arthritis or some more wear and tear injuries just because those ligaments are a little more lax. So you've got more joint play, more joint movement, which could increase your risk of osteoarthritis and other wear and tear injuries to the cartilage, to the bone, things like that. Just some things to keep in mind on this slightly cloudy day here in Arizona. Recap, if you classify or identify as a very, very flexible person and you have chronic pain around a joint or an area where there are ligaments, then it would be good for you to have an evaluation for ligaments to see if those ligaments are contributing to your pain, because you might be at an increased risk of ligamentous injury and pain due to the nature of your more stretchy ligaments compared to everybody else. All right, see you later.